chose to keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, you